Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly. And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
Incoming!
Captain, we freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores, needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it.
The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly and coordinates. But I have a direction. God damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal.
Is that a voice?
Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting.
Yakov, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we'll switch the radio off for a little while. Let's play detective. If I was a missing soldier wandering off into the night hearing voices, where would I go?
This may be a bold ask.
These powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altar or tried to understand why, how?
Opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an alter notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
It's insane going to the forest. It's totally insane. You're gonna die, Abraham.
If I was a missing soldier wandering off into the night hearing voices,
holy shit.
Where would I go?
Did you see the volcano? For a minute there, I thought it was going
to
erupt.
It was thought to be operating in a hidden bunker, somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
I'll do a sweep. Looks like the hidden bunker Zahedi mentioned. The alchemist must be close. Using POWs as lab rats. Why am I not surprised? Hey, Zahedi. What else can you tell me about this alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the alchemist experiment. They were hoping to make a weapon to use against the insurgents. But whatever it was this alchemist produced, it scared the ECA. The reports were buried. The details classified.
Where is it? Where?
death.
This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses.
Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Don't cry. Little girl, don't cry. There is tranquility in death. Now, sleep. Sleep, little girl.
Incinerated limb. Did I ask you to wrench me from darkness? To make my soul a puppet? Like you were my god! You experimented on me. Like a rodent! And now, you'd shove me back into darkness? No! It is you who shall be known by darkness, and all who claim falsely to be gods!
Tahiti, I found the alchemist. He's dead. Stabbed with a rebar, then burned all to hell. Or the other way around.
Can surgeons get to him?
No. One of his test subjects, Subject 6. Seems like he survived the alchemist's experiments. And he wasn't too happy about it.
My god. Come on back, Outrider.
The Alchemist? What did you find?
No answers. I'm just another insane fuck who paid the price for his questions.
Madmen like that alchemist give scientists a bad name.